So where that rag is in, that is the entrance to the beehive. We're going to cut way up here above what we thought we heard was hollow, that big old knot, and then we'll cut below it. And I guess we'll take this on home and do a trap out and see if we can't get these guys to go in a box without tearing them up and hurting them and possibly losing the queen. We'll do it as humanely as possible.